morning, everyone. This is Travis Ross of Peterson Cat. I'm the Caterpillar dealer instructor in the Oregon area. We're going to cover a real basic, simple as coupler. This is a 325 Next Gen Excavator. So we've got the actual switch, and then we've got our monitor control. I want to take and change this bucket out and go just to a solo coupler. To do so, you don't need to curl the stick or anything. All you gotta do is curl the bucket, come down, flip the rocker up, hit it once. Now give it a full curl, you'll hear a double click. Takes about 3 to 5 seconds. Set it low, and then you're golden. Now if I come over, flip my switch again, give it a full command. What's gonna happen is once it latches, and then I'll say verify. Okay, now if I had something I'd go over, I'd pick it up, I'd go ahead, set it down in, whatever. Or if I had to go get a different bucket. In this case, now I'm going to come back to the bucket. So what I'm going to do is come close to it, give me a full curl, hit my switch. I'm not holding onto the switch or nothing. All I'm doing is just my hand control. Give it about 3 to 5 seconds, come in. Slide it in, start going, then I pick it up as I curl. That way you're not pushing down into the ground. I give it a full curl, nice and easy. Flip the switch back again, and then I just hold. My hand's still free, and I'm waiting until it shows lock. Once it's locked, then I come in. Now this is the big key part, is you don't need to pop a wheel or nothing, just come down, and you see the lug. There it is, just enough push, and I'm golden. That is how you do a quick coupler. Thank you. Have a great day.